can come and join me.
No, they cannot join.
They can come and join me if they want. Let them come. I'm waiting for you people. Eh?
So Ghanaians, we are all happy that you are supporting us. And
thank you for your support. Yeah?
We will keep fighting for the nation. As we always do.
Continue supporting us with prayers and with your support.
Who is that? Sharon Manila, okay. And who again?
Yeah.
Jan, I will ask Jan about if he will be playing the next game.
Wait. So you said is Jan playing Rema King. You said is Jan playing the next game. Jan is doing treatment, he's supporting the team, so maybe tomorrow I'll do live video and then I'll ask him this question if he will be fit for the next game.
Of course, he will.
But we pray and hope that Asamoah will be playing, so send your questions and then we'll answer them. Are you afraid to speak English? Yeah, that's our myth with that party.
Who called him out here?
Naka. Okay. Why are you pin this one? Okay, so Richard Kojo Apeto. You said I used to score goals when I cut in, I carried the ball, right? Yeah,
when,
sometimes.
I'm trying my best.
When the pitch is not good, it's difficult to carry the ball. But
You are saving it for the final match.
So I always try my best to shoot hard because the pitch is not good for carrying. But as you said, I'll be trying to carry the ball.
You can follow my Instagram, Thomas Depardi 22.
Who is this? Felix Mool. You said we are Samoan feature for Ghana in the semi-finals. Felix, like I said, I don't know, but he's doing treatment for now. Our last training before this game, he was training. So, and you saw him on the bench too. So maybe, hopefully, he will be playing. Let me see who again. Okay. Mike Kuku Opuni Frimpong. You said you said great job guys, you show character, but actually you were missing the first half. What happened?
Because we were missing the game. It's part of football, my friend.
Now sometimes I try to reserve energy. I noticed in my games that in the first half I use a lot of energy in the first half, and in the second half I'm tired. So sometimes I try to reserve energy for the second half. Thank you.
I'm off.
Okay, let me see. Okay, let me see. Who is this? Pin comment. Okay, Ben Utman, you said how was today's field comparing to the previous one? I think it's better than the previous one, but still not the best. You know, but we are trying.
Why is I didn't do that?
Oh, babe. We are managing and trying to do our best. For Ghana, whether the pitch is good or not, there's no excuses. No excuses. So thank you. Who again? Okay. Okay. You said Chris Kwachi Daba. You said that you, I know you are a very good player, but why do you normally be at bench in your club? Okay.
Because you have good players. Because in my club, everyone can play. So.
I keep praying and working hard in my club. For the past 2 years, I had a very difficult time. So I'm trying to work out things, and I've been having a lot of injuries to but I'm working hard to overcome all these kind of situations so that I'll be in better shape for my club. So I'll work hard for you, Chris Kwache Daba, okay? I'll make sure I keep playing for my club. And then, who again? Yes! This one too. Okay, let's go. Okay, let me see. George Inkensi. I don't know George Inkensi. So Inkensi. You said, why are you not going? When are you going to score? You said, when am I going to score? I know. In the last tournament, I scored in my quarterfinals. You can see these games. I missed all my chances. I could have scored like 3 goals now, but I missed all the chances. So I'll try to work more on my finishing. But for me, if I can play like this and the team will win the cup, I have no problem. I raise up my hand. The team is moving forward, so I'll make sure. Maybe I score in my next game or to create a chance for the other guys. Okay. We are still on live. So I said they should ask questions, and then actually you need to work on your shooting. You could have had 2 goals in that turn.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. That's
right,
true. Sometimes you don't get what you want.
No. See this one. Wait. What do you think? I like this one. What do you think about?
My brother is testing.
No.
Hey, I see you, Emmanuel Kwanza.
Yeah. That's why he said Kwanza, Emmanuel.
I see
actually,
you,
Emmanuel Kwanza. What do you think about Frank Champon at the left foot back? With his pace and skill, like you see, it's not him. Okay, Kwanza, you know, football, he's a utility player.
Sometimes you have to do extra to help your team.
Yes, so he's
sacrificing his... what should I do?
He's sacrificing his talent for all Ghanaians. You have to know this, and we appreciate it. We appreciate him so much. He's a great talent, like we all know. But you won't see it. You can see but Douglas Appiah. Okay, then. Douglas Appiah, you said, won't I eat? I ate already.
You chop fufu.
After games, I don't eat a lot.
Fufu balls.
After games, I don't eat a lot.
Yeah, Yasin, Achu loves you too. Achu loves you too.
You said, who is better, everybody. Jordan? Are you. Wait.
You want to answer them? You said who is better?
You said Eric Bang. You said who is the better player
Jordan
for Jordan
and Andre. They all have their different
types
they
have
of play.
Different
they
qualities.
They are all helping the nation, so I think they are equally important to the team.
Exactly. So thank you. What do you think you need to do different to score? I love this. Who is that? Bear the Princess.
Bear
the Princess. What do you think you need to do different to score? I think I have to be more calm in the box.
Yeah,
I have
this
to be more
is also
calm.
One of the problems of the African attackers, because here you don't have much time to, especially when you're in the box, you are afraid somebody will come and kick, so you want to, with this pressure, you want to score, shoot the ball, and sometimes you don't get a target. But I think he's still working on it.
Yeah, I will try to work on it. Most important, Ghana is moving forward. This is what I learned.
Okay, Joe, thank you.
I bet on Cameroon and Blaster, so my list is better. I could fire you.
did we ask you to bet?
We didn't ask you to bet. You know.
Why you go fire us? But I'll say, much love. We go do our best for you. Thank you.
out of this world. Thank you. Thank you.
Narakwai, we see you.
Thank you very much. Nurse Jordan, you see, he made a big point here. He said, I should tell the players to be alert whenever there's free kick against them. Yeah, because they play quick and we consider the goal.
I think the coach told us
before the game. The
sometimes
coach spoke
it
about
happened.
It.
So
no, we cannot do this kind of mistake.
Yeah, second time.
We cannot. So thank